And today, we will be using repeated addition to solve multiplication problems. 2 times 4 equals, let's pretend I don't know my math facts. I can solve this a different way. I can solve it by using repeated addition. 2 times 4, well, that's the same thing as saying 2 fours. Or I could say 4 twos. Four plus four is 8. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals 8. So 2 times 4 equals 8. And that concludes our lesson.